I'm going to show you how to color grade your videos in 5 simple steps using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's get colorful. As you can see, I have a video of some blooming flowers on the timeline, and I want to do some color grading to add some artistic flair to the clip. We'll go ahead and start off by adding a filter. So we'll tap on the clip. We'll tap on filter. And then you can choose whatever filter fits your needs. I'm going to tap on artistic. And I'm going to tap on nostalgia. Now you can go ahead and use a slider on the right to change the amount of the filter. And then we'll go ahead and tap back. Next, we're going to make 4 color adjustments. The first one is brightness. Then we're going to tap on adjustment. And we'll tap on brightness. And we'll use the slider. You can make it lighter or darker with this slider. Next, we'll add saturation. And saturation changes the depth of the color. And we're going to go ahead and bring that up. And then we'll do the temperature. So the temperature makes it warmer or cooler. If you move it up, we can make it a little bit warmer. And next we'll change the contrast. And the contrast changes the difference between the tones and the colors. We're going to move this down. Make it less contrasty. Let's go ahead and play this. No matter what color you are, that looks beautiful. You can use some of these same tools to make an effect that fades from color to black and white by watching this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.